Welcome everyone.
Got dressed and everything. Got
shoes on.
Cheers.
How are we all feeling tonight? Good? Tuesday! Let's have a look. Oh, hey Izzy, hey. Oh, hi Mum! No, Mum, I've not cut my hair. This is full on mop, look. So long, look at it, what's going on? No, I've not cut my hair, Mum. Courtney Hadwin. Yes, James, that's right, what's happening? Let's keep rolling. Coxie, again, good lad, generally. Hi from Portugal. Hi to Portugal. That'll be good. Shall I put my hat on, Mum? What do you reckon? That's a little intro there anyway. How are we all doing? Good? Jason Bone! Am I seeing you tomorrow? See you tomorrow, right? Online for work, I think. Vidre, good. Good to see you on here. God, there's loads of you on here. It's amazing. So there were lots and lots and lots of requests, thousands actually. And I picked through and I got to a few songs that I think you might like, because they were the most requested. And this is what I'm going to do every Tuesday, the most requested. Who wins the tally of most requests is going to get their song played. So it was out of a few, but I think the songs that I'm going to play definitely were way, way, way more requested, and that's why I'm going to do them tonight for you. And I'm going to throw in a couple of like songs that I've been jamming whilst and playing around with whilst in lockdown. So I've changed from over there to here, which is the sofa, because somebody said I looked like I was in a sauna last time. I still look like I'm in a sauna, but sat on a sofa in a sauna. All right, what should we start with first? Oh, I know what I'm going to start with. Let's start with a fun one, which was requested. Can't believe it, I'm dressed. I've got shoes on, and like, I feel like I'm going somewhere. So, the requested songs. There was thousands and thousands of requests, and it was amazing. The reaction's been amazing, and I thank you for that. So, I've already played this on a live, before it was Tuesday and this was happening every Tuesday and that, I did it on a live over there in the studio, because I'm not in my studio right now, because I didn't want to do it in my studio because, you know, just get a bit of kitchen roll quickly. See, this is why it's handy in here. Just need to wipe this down because it's a bit sweaty. When I was rehearsing earlier. What was I saying? So, yeah, I've already kind of played this one, but it got requested so much, and I know that the people are on here tonight that wanted to hear this, so so this is for you guys. And it's a tester, let me know if you can hear everything okay?
Thank you.
Did you all enjoy that? Hope you did. Thanks for the applause. Yes, Lewis, what's happening? Stiffy's on here. Come on, Stiffy. Love Grove, what's happening? So funny that we're at home and everyone's on here just going, yes. Johnny, what's happening, boy? It's great. It's great to see you all on here on a Tuesday night. Look at it. It's amazing. It's amazing. Okay, so. Swap guitars. This is a different tuning. So. So I asked all my, when I was asking everyone for their song requests, I got a few pals asking for a few songs, right? So I thought I'd play a song for a pal now. This is one of my favorite songs as a kid, actually. And I always forget about this song. I always forget about it. But it inspired me when I was in college, just before I met Tom and we got into the band. This was the album. This was the music that was really, you know, making me play. And so it's an Oasis song, okay? In fact, I hope she's on here now. So when I was YouTubing kind of like acoustic versions of this, you had the Noel Gallagher one and a couple, and then the Liam acoustic version. And then as I went down, there was this girl busking it, and I think she's from Dublin. I think her name's called Joanna. Is that right? Joanna, is she on here tonight? Go check her out, because she does an amazing version of this. She's an amazing busker. I'll tag her in somewhere later on, but I just messaged her today and I was like, you know what, that's class, that is. She's really good, and it's good to notice this talent, you know, when they're so young and doing their thing, you know, it's amazing. So if you're on here, you inspired me to do this one as well. In fact, I'm going to do it a little bit higher than usual because I want to sing a bit higher. Is that okay? Sing high. High is exciting. High is exciting. Gotta be in tune. We'll be right back. Yeah. Bit different, right? Bit different, bit of a vibe. Thank you, everyone. There you go. I know tuning's horrible. I'm sorry, but gotta do it. Hey Corny, how you doing? Thanks for coming on. How are we all coping with lockdown? We're doing good. I got asked to send a message to Bolton Lads and Girls Club, which is a club that I used to go to, you know, when in Bolton. It was amazing. There's so many good things. I joined the club, the football club, and I sent them a message the other day because, you know, they've got some kids that are not in a good place, so here's a shout out to Bolton Lads and Girls Club, and I know your facilities are not open, but I know that we're going to be okay, and I hope that message was good for everybody and all the members. Hello to Brazil, I just saw that. Hello Brazil, hello everybody in Brazil, hello everybody in the UK, anywhere else? We've got Portugal. Portugal, we got Spain. Yeah, Barcelona. Woohoo! Got a good one for you next. Birmingham, Gorges. Wigan, yeah, Wigan. Italy, nice one, Italy. Ireland, go on, Ireland. Yeah, it's amazing. What flag is that? Is that Israel? Is that Israel? I think it might be Israel. Gaza! Gaza on Mama Jean's account. Go on. Argentina. Hello, Argentina. O2 show was epic. Thank you. Thanks, Ben. Sophie from Leeds. Yeah, Kat from Bradford. Wales, it's amazing, Ollie, look at this, it's amazing. Okay. Alright, we're warming up now. So, we got this one next, and it's a bit of fun because this came up a lot. So much so, again, I couldn't ignore it. What's that flag there? Oh, that's Israel, is it? Maybe the other one was... I don't know what the other one was. Iran, maybe? What else we got? Okay, so... this one came up a lot. It was good fun playing this on tour. So I'm going to play it for you now. Welcome to my kitchen sofa, by the way. It's what lockdown's about. Playing from your kitchen sofa. Do you know what? I'm going to do this one higher, actually. I've just worked it out that I think that I should do it higher. These songs, I try and pick them last minute to give, you know, the requests a chance. So, come on. Yeah, so I try and pick all of them last minute, just to give them all a chance, let them settle in, let you get your request in. So I'll spend maybe 2 hours on it, just roughly going through all, I've got six songs tonight, I've already played two, so there's four more to go. And they're fun, and it brings back a lot of memories. It blows off a load of cobwebs, which is needed for me, you know me. I get things wrong. That's the sharp one there. I have this cool tune on an iPad, by the way. Anyone who is into playing guitar, whatever, this tuner here, okay, called Polytune, and it's wicked because I love the fact that I can just have it on an iPad, sorry, not an iPod, an iPad, and okay, we're in tune, and it keeps me in tune, yeah? So this one's for all the people that requested No Worries. Okay, hopefully I get this right. Because I just got a notification on my phone and on my laptop saying the satellites are going over right now at 21:01. So it's my 5 minute warning. The Starlink 5BH, whatever that is, it's some like satellite thing. And I just read it and it put me off. So sorry about that. Just get rid of the satellite notification. If anybody knows what I'm on about, you'll get it. It's a satellite that's going over now. There's about 60 of them in a row. Woo! It's actually Tom that showed me it. He sent us this app the other day. So let me start that again. Forget about the satellites for a minute. All right.
We went past Robbie Fields and smelled the summertime. When it gets dark, I'll hold your body close to mine. And then we'll find some wood and hell, we'll build a fire. That these will never forget. Staying out to watch the sunset. I'm glad I shared this with you. Cause you set me free. Show me how good my life could be. How this happened to me. Yeah.
fantastic. That was fun. Not played that one in a while. You know, this is why these things are good. Because you test me. You test me to refresh my memory and sing other parts, like Tom's parts. I don't know Tom's lyrics. I get them all mixed up. I don't even know mine. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Hey? All right. So, I'm gonna do something. Let me just get rid of this satellite notification. I'm just gonna put my phone on do not disturb, okay? We're back. Everyone back. I put on do not disturb so I don't get any more satellite warnings that 60 satellites are going ahead. Coming over ahead. What? You know what I mean? I get weirded out talking to myself, talking to an iPhone. It's so weird. But I know there's loads of you out there that's listening and probably laughing. You know what I mean? I want to do a song now that is very special. So special that I'm going to change guitar to this one. Maybe put you. Do you reckon it'll fall down? It'll be okay. So. So special is because me and Georgia had Bon Iver for our first dance, and oh yeah, I put a hat on now. I was getting a bit hot, so I put a hat on. So I want to do a Bon Iver song, and I hope you all enjoy it, and I hope that I can do it justice. In my lockdown learning song, you know, so much so that my finger is killing me playing this guitar. You know what I mean? Okay, let's do this. Oh, skinny love, Bon Iver. Hope you all enjoyed that. Thanks. That's that guitar is a national, and yeah, I've never played it like that before in that tuning. Found a new tuning. Found that Bon Iver song was in that tuning. And in lockdown, I've been vibing on it. I've been vibing on it. All right. So that song was my choice. All the others have been your choices. So I chose that one for this Tuesday session. And it's funny because when I was looking through and all the comments and all that, there was so many requests for covers and that. And I know some of you have seen, I've done a few little, you know, snippets of stuff. And if it's okay, I'm going to do, because, okay. It's got to be okay because you requested this. It came up so much. Again, another one that came up so much. So I'm going to do another quickly for you. And it requires harmonica. Let me just get it. And I told you to be better. It requires... Oh, but you can't wear a hat with harmonica, can you, Jonesy? But you can do that. Huh? Okay. So I give Cooper one of my harmonicas and he absolutely loves it. And he laughs every time. Every time he plays it. He cracks up. I don't know whether harmonicas are funny. I don't know, maybe you tell me. That I chase him every time he goes this, he goes, and then I chase him. Maybe that's what's funny. See, he probably thinks that the harmonica controls daddy, you know? That's what it is. So I hope you're enjoying yourself on this Tuesday night. all the way from my kitchen here, kitchen sofa, which is great. I'm just playing to an iPhone and it's going out to a lot of you. Yeah, it's cool. This is what Tuesdays are about. In fact, I need to grab another beer because it's Tuesday. 1 second. Playing harmonicas to get a beer. How was that? Cheers, everyone watching. Happy Tuesday, and here's to staying in and all that. And I hope this 45 minutes to an hour, whatever we take here, is entertaining you. Because that's all it's about. Came at the top of the request, believe it or not. And it's not a McFly song. But this came at the top. So I've got to do what's at the top. Right? Mum, you might like this one. Can't be a bit of Springsteen, eh? It's great. It's great seeing so many of you on here, man. Love it. So I got one more song for you all. One last song. One very special requested song from all of you guys. And I think it's a good one to see you all out. See you all out. And for next week's, you know, we've got to come back here next week. Have a Tuesday night where we escape for an hour into some music. Live from my kitchen. Oh, I love doing these. It's amazing. So would you like one more? What do you think it's going to be? I'll give you the first chord. The first chord is this. G. When we're in tune. What do you think it's going to be? One more song. Send me a request for next week. I'm going to do 6 songs every week. Probably last about an hour, 6-7 songs, something like that. And I'm going to put in one of my choices, whether that's a McFly one, an original one, in terms of my, just what I wrote, solo stuff, or a cover. So with all those 6-7 songs, start getting your requests in, and maybe I'll do it through a post or just send me it. I don't know what's best. It was actually good doing a post and you commenting underneath, because I got to see it all that way. But thank you so much for coming here on a Tuesday night. Once again, cheers. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Let's keep doing what we're asked to do. Most of all, let's remember to smile. See those smiley faces, okay? Let's hope I get this one right though. You don't have to have money to make it in this world. You don't have to be skinny, baby, if you want to be my girl. Oh, you just gotta stay happy. But sometimes it's hard. Just remember to smile, smile, smile. And that's a good enough start. So if you ain't good looking, don't you let it get you down. If you love life, just remember to smile, smile, smile. It's in the world.
be over soon.
Love you all. Peace out. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I will see you all next Tuesday. Love you. Bye.